So, Adam, welcome to my office.
Thank you, sir.
It's on the internet. This is called the Cosmic Office. So I have a sample of Aerogel in this office.
Really?
Yes.
I have never touched a sample of
Aerogel. You've never touched
in Aerogel? My whole life.
Really?
Always wanted to.
This will be a first for Adam Savage.
Dude. It'll be a first for everybody. What the hell is Aerogel?
Okay. Aerogel is the most ghost-like solid substance ever spun.
Really?
Yes. And it's used for NASA. And the Aerogel is has many applications. One of the ones that we care most about is you put that on a spacecraft, on a space probe, and as it flies through a comet's tail, particles of the comet enter the gel, and it slowly stops it so that it's intact by the time you bring it back and then analyze it. So you, among the many things you can do with it
is catch a comet's tail.
Catch a comet's tail.
Nice.
It also has highly insulating properties. It's like one of the most insulating things ever known. And the way they make it, they have some polymer chain that they spin up, and it's this solid thing, but then they evaporate all the liquid, and what's left are the molecules that flesh out the volume that the liquid once occupied.
Ooh.
And so...
And it's like 99.9% air, right?
Yes. Higher than that.
Oh, my
okay.
God.
So here it is.
Oh, my goodness. Look at that.
I said it's like a ghost.
It does look like a
okay.
ghost.
You brought a Tesseract out.
Hang on.
No way.
Hang on. Way. Okay. Look at that.
Oh, my. Okay, that is one of the coolest things I've ever
seen. It is like
seen.
Ghost.
My, it
okay?
is.
It's actually solid.
Mm-hmm.
Right? It's not flexible.
Right.
And it's very brittle.
It is science cotton candy.
Don't eat it, Chuck. Okay, here we go. Come here. Ready?
Whoa.
That is Aerogel.
Look at that.
That's... Oh, my God. I can feel that it's...
You can pick it up. I trust you. It's like a ghost.
That is so like
Casper
a ghost.
Were made
it's
of
really
anything,
bending
Casper
my brain.
Would be made of Aerogel.
If Casper were made of something. Oh, that is too cool.
Yeah.
That really is too cool, man. Look at that.
It might be the lowest density solid stuff ever. Because it's not, I mean, it's volume filling strands of molecules.
Is this how neutrinos talk about Earth?
Very good.
Thank you.
That was very good. Neutrino Earth is like transparent to Earth.
Right.
So
that is great.
So this is Aerogel, and I have a whole cube of
that is
here.
An incredible collection of Aerogel.
So I am honored that I could show Adam something he'd never seen or touched before.
Nice.
And I show you something you didn't even know existed.
It's so true.
Just to remind people, we got Adam here because he's got a new book.
Yes.
We would have him anyway even without the book.
That's
Let me
right.
just make that clear.
Absolutely.
I appreciate
okay.
that.
Okay. Every tool's a hammer. Life is what you make it. I see what he did there.
Yeah, it's very cool.
That's right. All right, we're signing off on StarTalk. Adam, thanks for coming through
that
town.
Was awesome.